Okay, and we are live for another few hours of Fire Emblem post-raid. About to start the Chapter 21 mission. Go to Shambhala and find Nathan Drake.
Relying on a map entrusted to them by Hubert, the Alliance Army sets their sights on the base belonging to those who slither in the dark. Beyond its entrance, they are met by a sprawling underground city.
Beneath the ground.
It's like an underground city. I've never seen buildings like these before.
It's like an ancient ruin, but not just because of its appearance.
I don't recall ever seeing
it. Looks kind of high tech.
It is magnificent in a sense, but I could hardly call it beautiful. Even the air feels stagnant.
In any case, it seems like we need to go deeper. Let's look around and see if we can find some stairs.
No. It is simply, we must defeat those who slither in the dark, no matter what happens.
Well,
but
yeah.
If my conjecture is correct, the one who they will wish to kill the most...
Is it me?
Is you, dear child.
Called it. Big surprise.
They are aware that you can use the sword of the Creator. Your body houses the same power they once bestowed upon Nemesis. That is why I fear for you.
Do you have to be so cryptic all the time?
Perhaps. Please forgive my errant thoughts. Once this battle is over, I will explain everything. I will tell you all I know about who you really are.
Finally? Jeez, took you long enough. But I gotta get to this battle first. And to get to this battle, I had to get through this load screen. Come on. There you go. You did it. Why am I in Tron? Titanus. What you got? Door key. There are doors. Perhaps I should make Petra an assassin again? Because I saw a couple chests too. There's a door key. Lots of door keys. I'm not seeing any chest keys. There's, what, 12 people deploying? Sure are. Marianne, and Annette. Put her with Felix. Let's see, how many chess keys I got? Three. I'm not going to reclass Petra. I'm going to keep her as a Wyvern Lord. And just give her a chest key. Or hell, give Seth a chest key. He's not one of my main units. He can make himself a bit more useful. Now I need to balance out these four corners a bit. Since I have Dorothea and one of my lesser used units here, I'm going to switch Petra for Sylvain. That's looking pretty good. Although that does put her pretty far away from the chest I was looking at her getting. So I guess I should probably give that to somebody else. Oh wait, duh, I'm stupid. I gave it to Seth. Okay, that's fine then. Double check. These things. Yep. Anybody need repairing? Good to me.
Come back soon.
Let's fight.
For thousands of years, we have existed underground, living on only that we might someday see our vengeance realized.
What are you talking about?
Here and now, that vengeance is finally within our grasp. There is but one thing left to do. Destroy them! Damn those who stand with that arrogant goddess to oblivion, away from the world of the living!
Calm down.
Now is the time. Remove the binding spell of Titanus. Let their metal bodies be drenched in blood!
Hey, what are those big things?
Monsters. Like any other.
Demonic beasts? No, I think not. They appear to have no will of their own. Someone must be controlling them.
Initiate all that remain. We must advance our preparations.
Okie dokie.
What's my strategy? Turn the tides. make this quick. You're in my way!
Getting crits, though.
I've got no time for mercy. My orders?
Yeah. Hi, Dubstep. They got Dubstep in my Fire Emblem. Rip.
What's the plan?
More fighting.
Careful of the bows. Cause I got flyers. Not a whole lot of bow users, thankfully. Rally defense. Jesus. On Sylvain.
At your service.
At the ready. Strategy in motion.
Man, I'm just getting all the crits right now.
Sorry, but I must.
Gotta be down.
I'll cut through.
To remember.
Turn the sign in.
Ah!
I don't usually get swords that good from those spots.
Ooh, nice!
Thanks for putting yourself in tomahawk range.
Never let your guard down.
Yeah, that's strong.
Prepare yourself!
I aim for greatness. Hopefully I'll be more useful now.
Sweet. This chest and then go back the other way. Bow of Zoltan. Man, I keep getting all these good bows, dude. I can't handle it.
Die hard.
Unimpressive. Now that the bow knight is out of the way, I can remount. Nuke anybody? Nah, there's no good people to nuke, so I'll just dance uselessly.
Appreciate you.
Output gradually, depending on the amount of magical energy charged. I don't care if we destroy Shambhala, so long as our goals are fulfilled.
What are you talking about? Oh, Sylvain.
Dying here.
has the door key? Oh, of course, sure. Magic users. Mostly magic users, since she doesn't enjoy magic. Whose range is this in? Here we go. Actually, let's trade the door key. Or a silver sword. And I can send Ingrid down to take care of those mages. As long as it hits there. Sweet. How do you miss that? Okay, that's gonna sting a little, not gonna lie. Actually, can I hit that wyvern? Oops. Not much chance to hit, but... You stop that. Rude. Thank you. Clear bow. That's a pretty good chance.
I will destroy you! Alright, who's next?
Not bad at all.
Gonna need you to move!
I was just stronger.
Yo! Dark Tome Fair, hell yeah!
Until we meet again.
Who needs? That guy probably has dark spikes. Yep. But he doesn't move. Cyril's gonna get a lot of experience. Holy crap.
Still isn't good enough.
Out.
You took me lightly.
Here we go. No dark spikes for you. Levin sword, so she can attack back.
My moment has arrived.
Ingrid handle it. She can attack back, but may as well not be able to. That's just wasted durability right there. She have close counter? She does not. Okay. Lance it is then. Thank you.
this already.
Move again. Nice dodge. Just keeps getting it. To the convoy. Sword of Zoltan.
Ha!
You're a big help.
Can this be upgraded to plus? Somehow I doubt it, but it's worth a shot. Five damage.
All for our future.
Can't do anything about those. How unfortunate. Scythia is just erases things. Do I want to open that door yet? I'm not certain I do. Why is it only targeting her? It's kind of weird.
I have a plan.
Your plan sucked. Yeah, I don't have to go all the way down there.
I am here for you. I've got an idea.
So he has how much range? Well, he has one cast of an infinite range magic. Damn. Attacks the entire battlefield except flyers. What's his odds of hitting me with death? Not really high, but I also don't like that crit rate.
Until we meet again.
I want to learn even more.
Nice dodging. No, I'm not too scared at all. Alright, let me just snap my fingers and reverse that. So I guess he has counterattack. Or maybe not. He does not. Who wants a boss level?
Nothing but animals performing tricks in the hopes of pleasing the goddess. You will never see the sunlight again.
Can you see anything? You don't even have pupils, do you?
Animals such as you would bear fangs at the likes of us.
I may be a base animal, but I have strong allies. Do you think you can beat Teach and the Sword of the Creator?
The Sword of the Creator. The blade given to Nemesis. Who do you really think is superior?
There's a big difference between the living and the dead. The fate of the future lies in the hands of the living.
Do you really think you can stand against us? Oh. Well, I guess you can.
You will never get to enjoy your victory.
The transmutation circle. She can move like that. I mean, as a dragon, sure. So they really do have a bunch of them. Hey, don't die before you can tell me things. Hey, I still need information from you. Don't die. Oh shit.
Cerus.
I have your sword, dude. It's mine now. Sorry. Not sorry. Yay, we're alive.
Hang in there, Lady Rhea. Get her to her room, quickly!
That's a serious injury. It's a miracle that she's even alive right now. I'll do what I can, but...
Goddess, please save Lady Rhea. All we can do now is pray.
Remember when this place was taken 5 years ago and a pure white beast appeared on the battlefield? I only caught a glimpse of it, but I didn't understand where it came from. There were rumors that the goddess sent it to protect the monastery. But now I know better. That beast was Rhea. Did you know Rhea's true identity?
Only for a little bit.
I once showed you a picture of a creature known as the Immaculate One. Sedith confiscated it, saying it must have been one of Tomas's personal possessions. The beast that appeared back then looked just like it. So Rhea is the Immaculate One. The book said that it was a servant of the goddess. But wouldn't it make sense if beasts like that are actually children of the goddess?
Why can't I transform?
Rhea is in a grim state right now. It's possible she may not make it. But we have things we must ask her about. Once things calm down a little, let's go and see Rhea. Together. The truth can't be delayed any longer.
Also, there's a zombie nemesis that just woke up, so have fun dealing with that. Or I suppose I probably will, won't I?